who's going to do it, you and me and you.
Okay.
You can pretty much tell, you know, how receptive people are to talking. And then, from my experience in terms of kind of psychiatric issues or mental health issues, once you start engaging a person, you can kind of get a pretty good sense as to whether or not there are maybe some psychiatric issues that are going on with the person. And depending on their level of, receptivity, you can start asking a little bit more about their history, whether they've ever been treated before for depression or other disorder or substance abuse, and then get a little bit more concrete information. So it really is kind of this little bit of a dance you do with folks.
Jackie's not there.
Get them to kind of hopefully gradually open up to reveal a little bit more of themselves.
Oh my gosh, I get so nervous. I thought I'd
Core of all what we do is really based on building a relationship.
How's he doing?
We're not out there to just hand out medications or just get people into treatment. It really is kind of building a relationship with them, and then from there trying to determine what their needs are, what they're willing to accept. Occasionally somebody will just say they don't want anything, but for the most part people are receptive to taking basic things like food and water, and they may not be real open to talking or disclosing a whole lot more, but in general, most folks are very receptive.